Sometimes make you think harder when all the letters are there, doesn't it? So that's another £50. Chance to pull two more numbers. Who's going to pick first?
Oh.
Joyce first. Go on, Joyce. Let's see what we can get here. Oh, and this is a prize. This is a microwave oven.
Yes.
Yeah. 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 You're going to keep the microwave oven. Yeah. That's yours. You take that away. And there's still another number to pick as well.
Oh. Got... Good.
Come on, Peter, see if he gets a lucky. Now, this is row L number 9. That's that covered. It's going to be Joyce to answer, and your word starts with the letter P.
Pearl. P-E-A-R-L.
Oh, Peter, the L needs to be moved.
Poach. P-O-A-C-H.
You looking for those other letters? No. Joyce?
Plant. P-L-A-N-T.
Oh, we found where the L and the N needs to be moved now, Peter.
Plain. P-L-A-I-N.
Sarah, well done. Great. £150 puts you in the lead, and still two numbers to pull then. Right, this is 067. That's a lingo. Not £100. Put you in the lead with £250, and there's still another number to pull. Are you going to pick that one? I'm Joyce. This is row N number 33. That's another one covered. Very close to another line next time round. After we solve the next word, Joyce, it's you to answer, and your word starts with the letter C.
Cream. C-R-E-A-M.
Good start, Peter. The E needs to be moved.
Crawls. C-R-A-W-L.
No. Joyce?
Cried.
Spell it for us, Joyce.
C-R-I-E-D.
Yeah, we found where the E went. Peter.
Trill.
No, I think you said that just after the buzzer, so control goes over to Pat.
Oh, cruel. C-R-U-E-L.
Cruel.
Yeah.
It's a letter to think of, isn't it? Right, another £50. Because L2 would go... Oh, no.
We wanted
it. Red ball, that's not what you wanted. So, control, it's going to be Joyce to answer. And your word starts with the letter H.
House. H-O-U-S-E.
Found the E, the S needs to be moved. Peter.
Heath. H-E-A-T-H.
Now the E and the A needs to move. Joyce.
Haste. H-A-S-T-E.
That's a good choice. Yes! Well done. Back and ahead, another £50. Another two numbers. I was going to go... You, Joyce, is it?
Yes, what? I think so.
Take your life in your hands. Go on. This is row L number 1. That's down in the bottom corner there. Another number. Look at all those chances we've got now. Four chances of a possible line. And this is row I number 27. Oh, very close, but not quite there yet. We need another word. Peter, you to answer, and your word starts with the letter P.
Peach. P-E-A-C-H.
None of those letters. Joyce?
Proud. P-R-O-U-D.
Oh, that was a good start. Peter, the... Oh, and the U
pound. P-O-U-N-D.
Pound. Yes. From £1 to £50 in one jump. Sanders, chance to pull another two numbers. You're going to go, Joyce?
Yes,
what's that? One, two, three, four, five chances of a possible line now.
Oh.
Are you digging deep? Slipped out your hand. This is row G. Number 63. That's another lingo, another line. Another £100. And you can still pull another number. Let's see what this is. This is row I, number 31. And that's another lingo, another £100. Taking you up to 550. You're still got control. Joyce, it's you to answer. And your word starts with the letter S.
Shape, S-H-A-P-E.
And there's the music. That means it's now the end of the game. Let's have a look at the scores. The scores are Pat and Diane on £150, but the winners are Peter and Joyce with £550. Yes. Pat and Diane, unfortunately, we have to say goodbye to you, but you've been marvellous contestants. Thank you very much. You hope you enjoyed it, have you?
Yes.
You have?
Yeah.
And you're certainly not going away empty-handed. You're taking away with you a compact disc player and £150. Yeah. So
thank
well
you.
Done there. Yeah. Let's say goodbye to Pat and Diane. Yeah. Join us after this break.
Thank you. Thank you. Keaton, Joyce, through to the final game. You did very well in the first round. You're in a microwave oven and £550. Now, I don't want you to worry about that at all. That's going to be yours no matter what.